1, 2, 1, 2. Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome back to Need for Speed Most Wanted, where this is basically going to be, along with, of course, playing the game, is going to be kind of an update video from what has happened in the last couple of, weeks-ish. It's been like the last week, or last couple of days, mostly. But, yeah. Okay. Race Advance Circuit. That's pretty cool. You can launch everything. But basically, I'm coughing up a lung. I have been kind of meh and kind of really meh, especially yesterday when I went to the dentist. Well, which would be 2 days ago for you guys. I went to the dentist and they're like, "You need a filling," and I'm like, "Oh shit," because I'd already had one. And trust me, because you don't want to get fillings. I mean, they don't really hurt that much, at least not to me. But it's probably not that great for you in the long run to have all kinds of fake stuff on your teeth. But yeah, so I had to do that. Okay, that was a shortcut. Okay, I'll stick this way. Screw it. So yeah, I had to get one of those today. Should be yesterday for you. Get out of here, stupid Audi. So now they're actually putting a challenge on me. But yeah, so I had to do that. Which kind of sucked. And if you guys don't know, I go to college. I am a I have been a full-time college student for the last semester. But ran into some financial issues because I'd been paying actually for my college instead of taking a loan and then having to pay it back later, which is not quite as great as paying for it yourself if you can. And I'm going to go this way because it looks faster. And ow. So, yeah, I kind of didn't have money, and today was one of the last days I could actually, you stupid piece of crap. One of the last days, tomorrow's actually the last day, that I could actually pay for classes, which, when I looked it up, said January something was the last day. But, you know, everything's got to go bad for certain people. Ow. Ah, crap, now I could let them all catch up. God damn it. How am I in fours when that guy... Oh, well. But yeah, so there's that. So, yeah, I didn't quite have enough money. But I got it figured out in the end, so... And I forgot to take the shortcut again. So yeah, that's pretty much been my issues. That's why I've not really been streaming or playing games as much as I would like to have been. Because I was out all the time, doing things to help myself out with college and such. But yeah, we are back. I got it all figured out. I am going to college next semester. Gladly, not sadly. I want to go to college because I want to make money out of college stuff. And my teeth are actually fine. They're like, "Oh, your teeth are going to hurt for 24 hours at least." And it's been like 5 hours since my appointment and they hurt a little bit. And I've even, like, eaten stuff while using that side of my mouth that it's on. And it's fine. Like, it doesn't really hurt at all. So, yeah, that's going well. Everything's pretty much going well now, which is great. And I'm back. I'm happy. Because I didn't want to record, like, commentary videos because I was going to be, like, all down in the dumps and shit. Okay, I'm taking a shortcut here. Okay, I'm taking the fast shortcut. Even though it sucks whenever you crash. God damn it. I think I need to upgrade my car some more. And I'm in last place. Again. Great. Oh, well, I have time to catch up. Yeah, I think I'll upgrade my car a bit. Seems like the slide a lot. And the sliding in this game works very oddly. And it's really weird. As I just said pretty much the same thing 2 times in a row. Because I'm smart. Okay, so now that we got the little update portion, we can focus on the game portion of this episode. Which, actually, it's a game portion for all the episode. But I'll actually talk about the game now. And talk about games. So, big news, the Steam Holiday Sale. I almost said the Steam Summer Sale. The Steam Holiday Sale has started today. And luckily, since I got all my financial stuff figured out, I can buy games very cheap again. Well, very cheap in general. Because I was kind of low on money, and I was kind of scared. Oh, beep, beep, boop. Roger? Oh, Audacity, why? This is gonna be so off because of you. God damn it. Hold on. I'll be back with the commentary. Alright, and I should be back. Audacity was screwing up and not recording stuff that I should have been recording. So, hopefully, I'm sure that's really off. Like, I didn't even notice it until now. I bet it's, like, so delayed. But we'll see. So, yeah, if it is, I'm sorry. If it's not, I'm not sorry. I need to find my map. That's what I want to do. Keep trying to use the left stack. There's a photo opportunity thing. Can I just jump? Yeah, jump to safe house. I think, don't you buy, yeah, in Carbon at least you buy stuff from the safe house. Oh, you can't hear. Okay, that's great. Thanks. I have 9,000 cash. Which one is the one I'm looking for? That is a question. Shop. Oh, it's right there. Look at that. Yes, I will activate the GPS to tell me to go right down the road. Sounds like a great idea. But I am back. I thought I was going to have a bad time in for Christmas and such because of money issues, but turns out that we're all good. Alrighty, parts. No, not those kind of parts. I want actual performance parts. Turbo, Toybo. Oh, I don't have any unlocked. Have any brakes unlocked? I do. But let's see, tires. Tires I cannot buy. Great. Nitros I can buy, which I'm going to. So 4,900 suspension. Let's see if there's any other performance parts. I could buy a transmission. But I don't have enough money. How do I take, oh, God damn it. I want nitrous. Remove, check out. I need nitrous. That's my one thing I do need. Hey, I have nitrous now. Where are we going here? Let's go ahead back to the safe. Oh, the safe house is this way. I'll drive over there real quick. Seems like my microphone's quiet now. Why? How does it get quieter and louder? I don't get it. Let's go to the safe house because you can actually just jump to everything, which is great. Sprint. We're gonna sprint to the finish. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Oh God, it's raining. That's no bueno. That's no bueno. Oh, there's things in the way. Thanks for getting out of the way for me, Mr. RX-8. Nitrous! Get out of the way, bud! Oh, God! Little bastard. Now, this is one that replenishes. I already said that the Nyad is. It's like carbons. Sound like Underground 2, where it's like, oh, you have to do crafty shit to get more nitrous! Oh, balls! How is he still in first? He said, oh my God, really? Are you just gonna come up here and pass me, bitch? Yeah, screw both of you guys. So yeah, Christmas coming up. I have officially decided that I am in fact going to. Oh shit, there was a thing there, but oh well. It's a lot faster to go this way. Oops. Keep pressing A. Come on, please tell me I didn't screw anybody there. But yeah, I've decided, thanks to you. What the hell? What the hell were you guys coming from? What in the hell? Oh my god. But yeah, I got distracted by people passing me. I have decided I am in fact going to get a Fanatic Porsche 911 GT2 wheel. You may ask me why I go back to Fanatic. It's because I like the wheel that I have, it's just loud. And I've looked up videos of the 911 GT2 wheel, and it's like quiet. It's so quiet compared to mine. And that's like all I want. I had to press the red button that time. So yeah, that's what I'll be getting sometime soon. Either the day of Christmas or the couple days after, possibly. Because I don't know how long shipping will take. What in the hell? Okay, that guy's just screwed. He's just dead in the middle of the road. But yeah, so I'll be playing Forza 4. Hell, if this game supports wheels, I will play this game with my wheel. I will include wheel cam too. So yeah, that sounds like a great thing. I'll be making definitely Forza 4 at least. That is the one game I'm really looking forward to play with a wheel, because I have not played a Forza game since Forza 1 with a wheel, and that wheel was crappy. But it wasn't loud, oddly enough. It was really, really quiet. It just sucked. Other than that, oh, I won. Look at that. So yeah, expect those videos. Yes, I know about that. Sorry if somebody else wanted to hear it. Jump to safe house, yes. I can get a transmission now. Herba derba derba. Blacklist 15. Race events. See this race. So yeah, I'm super excited from that or for that. I'll probably ask for a mic stand or mic arm too, so you don't have to hear do 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 do. You hear that whenever, like, say I'm typing something. You hear like the a low pitch doom, and yeah, so that's because the microphone's actually sitting on my desk. Noise travels and it goes through the bass up into the actual microphone itself, and it captures it. Get out of the way! Are you really? Oh my god, you son of a bitch! I'm so far behind. God damn it! Oh well, I have nitrous. But yeah, that's the plan. So that'll bring a whole new dimension to my 360 game videos. I'll probably, as long as Forza 2 should support wheels, I will continue it. I ran into an asshole that I'm racing against, and you're just like, whoa. God damn it. Why not the pink Lexus? Although he's the one I ran into. Where's he going first? Oh, he's still around here. Oh, there he is. So yeah, I say so yeah a lot, because I get distracted. There's a cop up ahead. Hello, Mr. Cop. Goodbye, person who was in first place. How are the cops not chasing after me? Oh, they're going to in a second. That's for shizzle. He's chasing after me, but he's not showing up on my map. There's so many cops! Wow, and this one is the one that triggers the animation. Go! Not hit the. I need to switch those buttons around or something. Hello, other cop, Mr. Person. Goodbye! More nitrous, please. Ow. You're a stupid kid, asshole. Oh my god, I'm in last place again somehow. That's great. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Great, now I'm in last place, and this guy's gonna pass me because he has more power than me. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Why can't you just slow down, you ass? There's a shortcut there that I didn't even know. Oh my god, and the finish is. Oh my god, you assholes. What a bunch of dick fingers. Okay, I'm not gonna wreck into a tiny little car that cock blocks me for days again. Because he's not here. That's the only reason. I probably would have ran into him if he was here. Okay, bye, bitch. I'm taking a shortcut. Fuck you guys. Come get some. I'm actually in first. Code 6 Street Racers. Ow! I wasn't even close to that. Screw you. Oh wow, the first cop actually saw me this time. He's not a complete tard like the other. Excuse me! Oh, thanks for the push. I appreciate it. Let's do this. Excuse me. Trying to drive here. Not scrub. He's new malicious. He's new malicious. That just sounds wrong. I should stop saying that. Look how scratched up my rear bumper is. Like, that texture though, man. Ow. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. You better listen to my words, bitch. Ha! The more you hit me, the more you damage yourself, and the less you damage me, because I can't really exactly be damaged. Okay, so you in fact cannot take that shortcut. Good to know. You tards, why do you go this way? Oh, they're just gonna stay there, okay. Good job, tards. I won! Continue. Cool down. I'm gonna go to the right and hit that little cooldown spot up here. Oh, balls. Fuck. Go faster, you piece of crap. I did it. Whoop, whoop. No bounty. I did it. Alrighty, I think that is actually going to conclude this episode of Need for Speed Most Wanted. 6 to 9. Let's park in a parking spot right here. So, now that they're stopped talking, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Need for Speed Most Wanted. Apparently you guys are liking it a lot, judging by everything. For all the statistics for the first two episodes. So, thank you guys for your support. And I'm out of here. See ya.